Ciao a tutti, come andiamo? Benvenuti o bentornati sul canale, io sono Paul Leonard e questo è un nuovo video sulla serie di Deltarune. Allora, nello scorso episodio, ragazzi, se non sbaglio, scusate, eravamo rimasti che avevamo raggiunto un nuovo punto di salvataggio subito prima che Lancer si unisse a noi, sapete, no? Quella testa di Dick lì. Un poco come c'è illustrato qui anche proprio sul logo di fianco al titolo del capitolo 1. Adesso se non mi sbaglio quindi dovremmo essere arrivati là, ma adesso ce ne accerteremo perché proseguiamo subito la partita e riprendiamo da dove ci eravamo interrotti. Qui salto sempre le solite due scene introduttive. Ah, questa musica ogni volta. Sì, e infatti eccoci qua, eravamo rimasti che avevamo fatto entrare Lancer nel nostro gruppo e Susie ha deciso di tornare a riunirsi a noi. Oh, you can find us, you know? Oh, ok. Lui sempre con la lingua di fuori, quindi io non riesco a fare a meno di interpretarlo come se stesse sempre facendo una pernacchia. E quindi questo è dove eravamo rimasti. Wow, this is good. I've never been with such a big team before. Don't you have a legion of fairy scouts? Yeah, but my dad forced them to listen to me. So they don't actually like me very much. Well, you don't need those clowns anymore. Just chill with us. Insomma, quindi questa era dove eravamo rimasti, avevamo da poco raggiunto l'ingresso a questa nuova parte della foresta e adesso non ci resta che scoprire dove ci condurrà. Man, I'm still hungry. It's like nothing I eat here matters. Should have stolen more money for the bake sale, I guess.
I was thinking of making a cake later.
What's the catch? You'll have to stop making fun of me for a while. Pass!
Look, Susie, a candy tree!
Hell yeah!
Damn, the last piece is too high to reach. Or not, Susie. I have a special transformation for times like this.
Really?
Watch and learn, T. Look, stone form. All you did was put your hands on the ground.
Hey, don't act so jealous. Got it.
Oh, tell me, what is this like?
Huh? You haven't had it before?
Oh, I mean, I've always wondered what it's like. But I'm not allowed to pick it for myself.
Well, you tell me what it tastes like.
Well, you're giving it to me? I thought you were hungry.
I changed my mind.
Whoa, Kelly joins the team!
Alright, enough already! No, anzi, no, scusate, siccome Susie lo sta dicendo con questo tono di voce qui, con queste maiuscole su tutta la frase, sarebbe più corretto fare Alright, already! Non è andato Lancer adesso. Ti è nascosto dietro all'albero. Ah no, ecco, sì, infatti. So, what's it taste like?
Yum yum yum! It tastes like crunchy!
What's that taste like?
Like my teeth are disintegrating!
Haha, that's actually bad.
Hey, am, but thank you for sharing your good friend.
Well, you too, I guess. Oh, che carini. Adesso Susie e Lancer che hanno cominciato a fare comunella prima fra loro e adesso si stanno sempre più integrando nel gruppo. Piano piano si può vedere un cambiamento nei modi di Susie e il modo in cui riesce a gestire la relazione amicale, diciamo, con Lancer, adattandosi sempre di più alle esigenze sue, perché lui è praticamente un bambino rispetto a tutto il resto del gruppo. Bellissimo.
We're just walking along with you guys, feels nice. I like I'm doing something important. That's because you're always hiding behind your sister. Our purpose, darkness purpose, is to assist them. It's the only way we can see them truly fulfilled.
Really?
My dad hates lifers, he wants to do that, maybe? Not sure.
Hey, let's ditch the weird purpose talk. You're probably just glad you ate the weird berry.
Yeah, I'm still boosted from the juice.
I mean, look, I'm not from here. And hanging out like this, I also feel kinda, you know...
Happy?
Nah. Maybe. No, visto? Sì?
Look, everybody, you can see this castle. But yes, that's where I live. Me and my dad.
What's that black thing emerging from the top?
That's the fountain, Susie. If you can get there, your trees will finally be able to go home.
Jeez, talking long enough. Tris, Lancer, let's go.
Are you sure there isn't another way home? The fountain is being guarded right now. If you try to go there, you'll get hurt and...
What? Come on, Lancer. No one's gonna beat a team like us. If anyone gets in our way, all we gotta do is crush them.
But what if you have to fight?
Everybody bleeds, right? Don't worry about it. Whoever it is, they'll be cold on the ground if only you can blink.
But Susie...
What?
I think I need to go.
Huh? When are you gonna be back?
Never.
Oh, this is a shame. Hey, wait a second, Lancer. Why are you acting so weird?
Susie, wait.
This is a shame. The nightmares are approaching the castle.
Get them!
Ma gli hai preso di nuovo.
Minchia.
Che schivate. Lancer! Hey, what are you doing?
We found her then! Wait!
Mi sa di no.
You poor liners! We were told to keep you in prison for eternity, too bad! Would have loved to see you guys punished. Oh, well, this is a fine hole you're doing, isn't it, Chris? increase my friend's energy. Sounds like it might take a while. But Susie, where's Susie? We have to find her place before she gets hurt. Or someone else. Maybe there's something we can escape with.
These shackles seem oddly fashionable. Take them? Ah, oh, davvero, possiamo prendere? Prendiamo. Iron Shackle was put in your armors. Ah, è per l'armatura. È armatura difensiva questa qui, ok. There's a crack in the wall. What could be inside? A small wall. Ah, ok, grazie.
This might seem like a bad situation, but I know you can figure something out.
Ok. Diamo. Life cannot exist without consuming. Even the most drinks water. Perpetuate this cycle of existence? No. The cycle ends here, in the corner of a small cell. It's a metal door. You rattle the bars. It's no use. Ain't nothing to hold you down. Life cannot exist without consuming, even the most drinks water. Perpetrate this cycle of existence. Let's perpetrate. You hate the moss. Taste is mossy. Your HP was mossed out. E vabbè. Poi che altro dice? The moss has been eaten. The cycle continues. Vediamo un po' che altro si può fare. The moss has been eaten, the cycle continues. Okay.
So Chris, what did you find? What's all that grim stuff most over your mouth? 2 minutes in jail and you've already resorted to eating moss? The real girl game, Chris. So, you can find anything. Well Chris, let's not give up hope just yet. If you don't see it for some reason, then I just wanted to say that. I'm glad that I was able to leave.
Hey, idiot! Can you shut up? I'm trying to concentrate.
Susie, where are you?
I don't know, prison? Seriously though, I'm out of myself. I sweet talked the warden into giving me the keys.
Susie, really? Oh.
I invited him to visit the treasure. Anyway, now there's a puzzle in the way.
Okay, solve it, Susie.
I don't do puzzles. Hey, how about we just sit tight and wait for Lancer? He lives in the castle. He's bound to come save us.
Why don't Chris and I just help you solve the puzzle?
Look, I don't need your help. But if you said what to do out loud, you know, I wouldn't stop you.
Chris, tell Susie what to do.
Yes, we did it!
Great! You're coming free us!
Alright, alright.
Thanks for talking here, Chris. She appreciates it. Chris, are you worried about Susan?
Non so che dire, sì o no? Sono tentato di dire she'll be fine perché in effetti è piuttosto da Susie riuscire a cavarsela, insomma, cioè, lei se la caverebbe di sicuro, ne sono certo, perché visto com'è il personaggio, da solo ce la farebbe benissimo, sempre, eppure lei. Però vabbè, dai, facciamo che diciamo di sì, eh.
Well, regardless of how you feel, I don't think it would be fair to take a moment. Close your eyes and think about what she's doing now.
Alright, out of the cell. Where to next? Huh? Chris? Did you say something back there? I can't hear you. I'll just go this way. No, that's a dead end. That's Lancer's voice. There! Not another one of these. Maybe I should go back and ask Chris. And make sure that... Lancer! I'll just do it myself!
Understand? They have to save themselves. The lioness can be a large escape. Especially the purple one.
Lancer.
But Susie, what are you doing here?
Lancer, Chris and Ralsei are still locked up.
I was the one who told my Chris to put you down here. To keep you down here.
Perché? Lancer, you wanted us. You wanted to get rid of us. I thought we were a team.
I can explain, Susie.
No, it's fine. It's fine, actually. You don't have to say anything. I get it. I get it, you know. Why would anyone really wanna be my friend anyway?
Surely that's not...
Shut up.
But...
Shut up! Get out of my way! Did you hear me? Get out of my way!
No!
Did you not hear me? Man, I tried to warn you. So, don't expect me to feel guilty. When they have to clean you off the floor. Hey, wanna see what happens to traitors? They get crushed! If you don't get out of the way, I'll kill you. Get it? I'll kill you.
Ah, adesso gli attacchi stanno evitando di proposito.
Ah, c'è proprio Lancer che adesso sta tremando, che ci sta evitando di proposito. No, dai, non voglio ucciderlo. No, dai, ditemi che posso evitarlo.
You missed, idiot.
No, poverino.
Wait. Why aren't you fighting back? You think I care? If you just wanna lie down and die, you're just making it easier for me.
No, poverino, adesso è proprio giù. È a terra con morale.
Alright, that's enough. If you wanna die so much, then die.
No! Miss! Ok, mancato. Susie, you missed?
I don't wanna kill you, man. Just move, please.
But Susie, if I let you guys go, then you and my dad will have fight and they'll kill each other. At least if you stay here, no one in your view will get hurt.
Then I won't kill him, promise. Me and him will just talk it out, peaceful style, you know.
I don't think my dad would like that.
Hey, Lancer, come on. We're a team, right? Nothing can stop us, fighting or not, alright?
Yeah! Yeah, you're right! We might as well try. I can help you. I'll go talk to my dad, right when we leave up.
Hey, now we're getting somewhere.
I'll head over right now. Susie?
Yeah?
Are we still friends?
Huh? Of course. I mean, if you want me.
Yeah. See ya!
How am I gonna get past this damn? Come on, I'll figure something out.
So that's fine, okay, please.
Hey.
Susie, you came to see us. I knew you had a fight about here, Susie.
Yeah, don't push your luck.
Chris and Rassi joined the party. Questa volta senza fanfare. Va bene. Chi c'è qui? C'era qualcuno prima qui che dall'altro lato dove avevo guardato all'inizio. Ecco, eccolo qua, questo qui. Yeah, even I got arrested. I'm just a pair of eyes. What's the world coming to? No, vabbè dai, non c'è nient'altro qui, quindi possiamo andare. Oh, bene, finalmente, un punto di sabotaggio. Ah, finalmente. Questo è stato un bel episodio. Niente male, pensavo... avremmo finito per uccidere Lancer senza poter avere controllo sulla situazione, senza poter evitare. Invece niente, no, si è potuto risolvere tutto quanto al meglio. Per fortuna Susie ha agito nel modo migliore, indipendentemente dai nostri comandi, per una volta. Anzi, cioè, direi che il suo è stato un netto miglioramento sul percorso. Per una volta non ha avuto bisogno di Chris e Ralsei al suo fianco per poter gestire una situazione di conflitto come quella. Beh, sono contento. Allora, signori, io direi che l'appuntamento di oggi può finire qua e che questo episodio possiamo terminarlo qui, in questo punto, visto che è stato anche più che abbondante il tempo che abbiamo passato anche in quest'altro episodio. Per cui io vi ringrazio qui per tutti i like e dislike che mi mandate, che sono feedback, di tutti i commenti, le condivisioni, il supporto che mi offrite e che mi date sempre. Grazie per tutto quanto. E io qui vi lascio, vi saluto, vi auguro buona giornata. Be brave, be Lionheart, stay brave and stay Lionheart. Là fuori, tutti quanti. Always. Ciao!